Good morning, everybody. Today it is January 16th, 12:10 right now. I got school in 1 hour, but I thought I'd show you guys the drip. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you guys want to know what I wear. I got a Uniqlo flannel, Nike t-shirt, Nike tech fleece, and I decided to go stripes today. And I got me some Ultra Boost triple whites. You know, I can't lie, they're the most comfortable shoes I've ever worn in my life, but I'm spilling on too much. I thought I'd give you guys a little, you know, good mornings, but I gotta go to school right now, so I'll catch you guys then. Hopefully you guys enjoy these type of vlogs. I do enjoy making these so much more than like the more trendier videos per se, because it's just showcasing me and how I'm different and what I bring to the YouTube platform. And hopefully you guys enjoy it. So I'm spilling on too much. Catch you guys at school. Yes, sir.
Searching for the wrong things, heading to the club, a place of nonsense. People showing me.
Alright guys, we made it to school. It is so bright right now, but I just want to say a couple things. Yo, it's so bright. Hold on. Thank you for all the positive reception I got on that video last week. I don't know when you guys be watching this video, but the video where it was titled Some Things That Need to Change, and I'm just glad that some people can relate to some of my content, and that's what I'm trying to do as a YouTuber. Just say things on a platform that other people are feeling the same exact way, and just, you know, just confide those type of feelings and we can all work it out together, because overthinking is so bad for you. Honestly, it just leads to regrets and just overall just a bad feeling, toxicness, and just being too harsh to yourself. You just got to be more nice, because like I said, or like Maria said, her comment was very, very genuine and wholesome. Like, I was really touched by it. So if you haven't read the comment, I put it in the screen right here, but her comment was like, there's no other Kyle in the world. And I just want to say thank you to her for leaving that comment on that video. So I'm just glad that I have such a supportive audience that I can say whatever I want on a platform. You guys are super positive with it and just give me such a good feeling. So this whole YouTube thing, as crazy as it sounds, 500 people watch my videos, and I can't be more grateful and blessed through these adverse times together, and anything that just builds more character and develops a sense of resiliency. So anyways, let's roll the rest of the video.
All right guys, made it to school. I literally had class in what, 15 minutes at 1 p.m. But I haven't seen my friend in a long, long time. Sarah, I need you to speak up, okay?
Okay.
Okay, today's video, well basically my parents were stressing me out yesterday. They're like, yo, Kyle, what if you don't get into chiropractic school? What are you gonna do with your life? Blah, blah, blah. And honestly, I was thinking about it last night. I couldn't even sleep. I low-key had a midlife crisis. So Sarah, I was asking you, is going to UFT or going to university or college a waste of time?
I think that depends on what you want to do with your life.
Speak up, please.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I think it depends on what you want to do with your life.
Right.
If you go to school for something that you end up pursuing, then obviously school is not a waste of time.
So like a doctor,
yeah,
lawyer.
If you do your undergrad in sciences and then go to med school and then become a doctor.
So what do you, wait, before you want to ask, what are you taking right now?
Kinesiology.
Yeah, so she's followed my steps.
Do I know what I'm doing with my life? No. And if I don't pursue something in the field of kinesiology, then yes, my 4 years of schools was
so $32,000 down the drain.
Yes, however, school does teach you discipline. It teaches you to work hard, and so there are some valuable lessons that you may learn in your time at school.
Right.
They may not necessarily be learned from your classes.
Later. All right guys, Sarah, how did you think of that class? $8,000 to do gym? She's not the best, but whatever, we'll get it done. All right guys, we just finished our first class. Honestly, I feel like I'm wasting my parents' money, because all we did there was just play tag. played Chuck the Chicken.
Yeah, that was a fun one.
It wasn't too bad of a game, but like, listen, I guess this is what we signed up for. We're Kent students, and all we do is gym, apparently.
Don't go to university.
Don't go to university unless you need to go to university, because
no,
we regret it right now. I don't know about that one. Brandon, come here. Be in the vlog today. Listen, I'm just asking university students, do you think university is a waste of time?
No, I don't think it's a waste of time.
Why not?
Because I'm trying to make some money, you know?
Okay, that's a good answer. So not a waste of time. All right, you gotta go to class right now?
Yeah,
dude. All right, bro. Easy, thank you. I miss you.
I miss you too.
Good luck. If I don't ever see you again, yeah. I love you. I'll kiss you right now. Question is, do you think university is a waste of time? Yes or no?
No.
Why not? Give your two takes on it.
Two takes.
Or give your explanation.
Two takes? Alright, you can have a really good time at university. Like a really good time.
So you say you meet a lot of people?
Yeah, I meet a lot of people. You can like grow into who you truly are.
Yeah.
And you can...
How about like career-wise though? Like
it depends.
Depends what you want to do, right?
Depends on what you want to do.
What do you want to do? I don't know, what do you want to do? PT? Okay,
that's where the interview ends, yo.
Interview ends right there? Let's go, how are you? Been so long, holy shit.
It's actually way too long.
Listen, are you gonna go to class though, or quickly?
What?
Listen, I just want your insight because I feel like we're both in the same boat right now. Because like,
lighting,
good. Yeah. Listen, my parents were talking to me yesterday.
Yeah.
They were like, yo, if you don't get in chiropractic school, I'm already stressing out for you. And what are you gonna do with your life, Kyle? Low key, I'm having a midlife crisis right now. I'm saying university got me fucked up. So how about you?
Oh, 100%.
So do you
U of
know,
T. U of T. Tears.
U of tears. U of T. U of. I'm trying to leave school.
I'm just trying to be famous.
That's what I'm trying. That's what I'm trying to do, bruh.
Literally.
So
I can't do more school. I'm so tired.
Off that. Honestly, but like,
I'm way too
this
tired.
Is the gang right here. Tima.
Demon gang. You already know what it is.
We know. We had to get on the vlog one time. You know what I'm saying? She has class. Like,
I mean,
I think she has class in like
100%. Yeah.
Graduation class. Vlog. She has class right now, but her spiel on school. Yes or no? University. Depends what you want to do, right?
Yo, honestly, not U of T.
You will go anywhere else?
Anywhere else.
You say you go to York?
I got into Ryerson.
But why would you go to York instead of U of T?
Because U of T is killer. It's way too competitive. It's not worth it.
I guess.
It's not worth the tears. It's not worth
it. It's not that worth the tears?
It's not even worth the degree. Like, no. I wouldn't do it.
So school is no go.
Hell no.
Try to be famous? Social media influencers?
Yeah, you already know.
Subscribe if you're new.
Tucci Mane, you already know.
Plug yourself, give you all the clout, but yeah.
It's Tucci Mane with an extra E.
Yep. Are you single?
I am.
Slide in the DMs?
You already know, it's hello.
Only hello gang?
Yeah.
So me and you wouldn't.
No. You're not Muslim.
I can become Muslim, what the fuck? Anyways, you gotta go to class. Peace out.
Love you guys.
The next day.
All right, guys, you guys know the vibes. The next day, we're back with Avena.
Hey guys, welcome to part two of Booty Workouts with Navenna.
I'm telling you, there's so many people asking for Navenna back on the channel, specifically one person. Yeah, I think you know who it is.
Yeah.
Okay. So pretty much, we're gonna do a little leg workout. I'm not gonna explain anything like that because me and her already filmed a workout back in summer.
Check
probably
it out.
My most favorite gym video ever filmed here. So if you guys want to try a leg workout, want to build your glutes, become thick for the summer, I'll link it down below. Check it out. And I'm gonna roll some footage of our leg workout right now. Let's get it going, baby.
Woo!
Basically, today's question, I asked a bunch of university students, do you think university is a waste of time?
No.
No?
I don't think it's a waste of time.
Why not?
Because I think it teaches you like how to be more responsible, do things you don't like doing, time management, stuff like that. Like even if you hate your program. Like
it teaches you discipline?
Yeah, discipline and stuff. Like I think it's good to learn how to do stuff you don't like doing. If you don't like what your program is. But like, I don't think it's a waste of time. Like,
but how about career-wise?
It depends on what you want to do. Like, if you're trying to be a doctor,
yeah, right?
It's a waste of time. If you're trying to, like, today, if you're trying to, like, work in marketing, let's say, like, you don't need a degree. Like, I have a marketing degree, but you don't need a degree.
No,
for
right?
It, but, like, it's helpful. You get a lot of knowledge from it.
So it's not a waste of time, you don't think?
I don't think it's a waste of time, though. Like, if you know what you want to do, I don't think it's a waste of time.
I don't know, because I have a whole bunch of like high schoolers that watch the videos, and some elementary school people are always asking me about university. So I just want some people's insight to actually what the university actually like, say whether it's a good time or bad time, waste of money or not, you know?
Yeah.
I just feel like it depends what you want to do.
Yeah.
And like, it's good to meet a bunch of people too, because you network with a whole bunch of people and teach you discipline, right?
Yeah.
So that's, I don't know. I'll give my spiel at the end, but Nev, your turn?
Is university a waste of time?
Yeah.
I don't think university is a waste of time, but I think that it's really important to take your time when you're deciding what you want to do. Or
yeah.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Don't rush into it.
In the process, definitely don't rush into it. It's not a waste of time because, like, you're gonna get opportunities. Like, not everybody knows what they want to do, and at the end of the day, like, we all need to, like, live in this world somehow.
Come closer.
Take a gap year.
And the best
take
way to do
year,
that,
take
yeah,
a fifth
exactly.
Year.
So you definitely need to take your time. So take a fifth year, 100%. Decide what you want to do, and university can actually be really fun, and you do meet a lot of people.
Fun as in how?
As in how, like, you meet so many people that you wouldn't otherwise.
That's
you
true.
You get to kind of be your own person.
And you
as
get
well.
To, exactly, you experience the, like, responsibility and stuff, but just, like, take your time, don't rush into it, and, like, it's,
yeah.
Like, take your time with it.
Gap year.
So,
I wish I took a gap year.
Take advantage of the breaks that you get in university, too, like, go travel, have fun.
But like, how about after you finished all that and you don't have a job yet, like, will you go through a midlife crisis to try to figure out what you're trying to do?
Well, you know what?
You know?
I'm not there yet.
I would have hypothetically.
I don't know what I want to do, but I do know that it's like the program that I'm in is gonna help me figure that out. And I know that like once I get it into the real world and get a real job, that's when I'm gonna figure out, oh, this is what I like and this is what I don't like.
But what if you're feeling like the program was a waste of time?
No,
it wasn't pertaining to the job, wasn't pertaining to that.
Well,
undergrad.
I had that experience and I switched.
Yeah,
that's why I'm telling
switch.
People that they need to take a fifth year.
Or just
switch, take more time, take advantage of things like co-op, things like that. You learn
a
lot.
Yeah, co-op
is
a really good experience. Like, she traveled the world doing co-op.
She was in Taiwan for what, 6 months?
And that was
she's literally
cool.
Chinese now.
But
what a mean.
Yeah, I don't even recognize
me now.
Okay, well. Any last thoughts? Not a waste of time.
I don't think it's a waste
just
of time.
Just take your time.
But
it's your decision.
Yeah.
Everyone's different. Exactly.
It's your life.
Let them know.
Don't rush into
don't
it.
Don't rush into it.
Not
take
at all.
And if you don't want to go, don't go yet.
That's
yeah. Always got to be there.
It's always going to be there.
Always there.
Always got to be there. This whole YouTube thing? I don't know. That's what I'm doing now. All right. Thank you, Clara. Thank you, Nev, for your spiel.
No problem.
Let's continue this workout. Ooh. Alright guys, just finished work, and I'm gonna give you guys a two take on whether I think university is a bust, or not a bust, but a waste of time or not. And I'm gonna make this quick because I think the video's gonna be long enough as it is. Also got some wine because I'm feeling fine. Cheers. But yeah, it could be a waste of time and it could be a benefit, okay, a positive, but I'm gonna say the negative first. So. Like everyone said in the video, it could be a waste of time if you do nothing with your undergrad and you take 4 years of, let's say, kinesiology and then you work at a bank. Like, yeah, that's a waste of time. You should have gone to university. I'm not saying it's a waste of time though, because like Christian said, it really helps you find yourself and really builds you up to a person that you probably would never have experienced or lived up to if you didn't go to university. Because you have to go through a lot of tribulations, a lot of trials, a lot of adversity, a lot of errors. And, Uni's a hell of an experience, honestly, and I don't regret it at all. I'm actually really blessed that I get to go to school, and yeah, I don't regret it whatsoever, because I really met my best friend there, I'd say. Nashawn, if you watch this video, I miss you, bro. I get you in a vlog one time, but it could be a positive if you want to become a doctor, lawyer, or any higher healthcare profession. That requires school, by all means, go to school. But I think at the same time, like Neb said, she was like, yo, you gotta really think hard of what do you want to do, and just don't go in school right away if you don't have a plan, right? But like I said, your plan could be subjected to change at any time, any day, any month, because you know, you don't know when life hits you sometimes, you know. So basically, You really think hard of it, whether you want to go to university or not. I don't think it's a bad thing or nor a good thing. It's like neutral, to be honest. But any high schoolers that think that you need to go to university like right off the bat, you don't. Just take a gap year and really figure out and really find yourself and truly what you're passionate about, because you don't need to follow society's blueprint of going to high school, university, find a job, get married, get a dog, you know, blah, 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 get babies. Nah. Do what makes you happy at the end of the day, and continue to do that and build a career out of that, okay? So that's my little two take on it. So that's gonna be the video today. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe if you're new, comment. See you in the next one. Kyle out. Peace.